Ryan.
I agree. Alright, let me get serious one time tonight. It was 2019, I had my best friend in the world. This song right here is literally changing my world, but I don't know if a lot of people know the story behind it. My best friend that I played college ball with, he went on to play 10, 12, something like that, years in the NFL, and I don't know if that had anything to do with this, but I'm assuming so. But he came to my house in 2019, and he explains to me the night before he comes to my house, he puts his 45 to his forehead and almost pulls the trigger. And ultimately, the reason he did not pull the trigger was because right when he was squeezing, his dog walked up to him and put his head right on his leg, and he didn't want to get blood all over his dog. And that is a terrible story, but the coolest part about the whole story is last Saturday, he got married to his wife, who's got one on the way now. So he's good. Moral of that story, man, if you're going through something, which we all are, we're all going through some shit, and call a friend, go see them, have them come to you. If they're a good one, they will. And don't do what he almost did. 2 years ago, he comes back to my house. We're sitting around a fire. We're drinking, we're smoking, we're having a time of our lives, and he looks at me and says, "Dude, you should write a song about a guy driving around his truck with his dog." And I laughed it off because I was trying to, that's cliche, that's the most cliche country song of all time. But I wrote my first dog song ever, and I called him and I said, "Hey man, I want to thank you because of your story and because of your dog. I'm getting my first dog." And at the age of 35 years old, I got my very first dog. He's a black lab. And anybody who has a dog in here tonight, you understand what they can do for you. They can change your life. And my dog has changed mine. And this song's about him. This song's about my friend. It's about somebody going through some shit that none of us deserve to go through. But we do, and we come out the other side better. And this one goes out to all y'all out there in West Virginia. You got a dog tonight, man. This one's for you. You were pretty beat up when I took you. Since way back when, and one of my favorite things to do is hop in a truck and we just cruise, and we roll the windows down. You're right there in that bench seat next to me. There's a smell of fresh cut grass.